McDonald's is going antibiotic-free all around the world. The fast food giant says that it will stop serving chickens raised on antibiotics in its restaurants overseas. The policy is already in effect here in the USA for the past year. Scientists have warned the use of antibiotics in farm animals contributes to the rise of dangerous antibiotic-resistant superbug infections.